Think you got what it takes to be a programmer? We don't just take any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the code, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep. Regulator! All right, everybody, how's it going? This is Sean here, and I've got some exciting big news for you today about this channel. So go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn that notification bell on too. You know, everyone knows that the best way to level up your video is to level up your lighting. The GBM 800D RGB LED lighting kit offers professional grade lighting at an affordable price. GBM comes packed with professional features in lighting and a mobile app touchscreen controller. You can find the link in the description below. So how's it going, everybody? I'm really excited today because I finally have got some clarity on what I am doing with this channel. For the past several years, I've actually been studying and learning from a lot of the top YouTube influencers. And I've been gathering knowledge, researching, reading, and trying to formulate a plan. And now a lot of them have plans put together and courses that I followed and I paid for and I bought. It was simpler for me just to get the basic ideas, the bullet points of everything they were doing and turn it into this little workbook for myself. And by doing that, I've actually created a little short read book that I actually will be following myself for this channel on everything, on how to define your channel, how to set it up, and then the properties you need to understand to doing keyword research and, you know, building an audience and everything. And it's really cool. So when I release that, I'll let everybody know. And if you're a valued subscriber, then let me know and I will definitely just send you a copy for free, because I know it took me a lot of time, a lot of research to, you know, accumulate all this information, but I do want to share it and I do want to help. And that's what I want to talk to you about today. The purpose of this channel, I want to make it really crystal clear what we are going to do here. On this channel, on my Sean P official channel, you are going to be able to rely on getting information to help you in the real world when it comes to programming, computer science, code, machine learning, quantum computers, and everything computation under the sun, including technology and technology reviews, because let's face it, you know, stuff like this, we need it, or we can't really make the, you know, mad money that we hope to make by getting a programming, coding, or software engineering job, right? So yeah, we need the stuff, we need the tech, and I'm gonna be reviewing tech, and I'll only be reviewing stuff that I personally use or that I have, you know, tried out in some fashion and that I recommend to people. Because when I started out as a computer scientist, I had so many questions and it took me so long to research everything, to find out the different labels of everything, the different categories and subcategories of everything involved with computer science. Now you're probably saying, well, I don't want to learn computer science, I just want to learn program. And see, that's another thing that I feel is very, very underappreciated when it comes to, you know, learning to program. Computer science isn't all about programming. And now while there are a lot of good resources out there that teach you programming, and I'm gonna teach you some programming, they undervalue the purpose of actually communicating what that code is for. See, code, learning how to code, learning how to program, it is a tool, all right? It's like the hammer and a pouch of nails. That way you can go and build something. You can take the boards and you know, build the foundation and build you an awesome application and frame it out. And that's what programming is for. Now you can learn all the different programming methods from, you know, observables to closures and, you know, complex algorithms, which we will be covering on this channel. But how do you use them? How do you apply them? I mean, do you know how to go right now and take JavaScript and write a simple, you know, authentication API to where you're taking OAuth 1 or OAuth 2 and passing in secret keys and information so that way you can, you know, actually query an API? I mean, it took me a long time to learn how to do that on my own. I had to actually, you know, get with people at my college and my university to help me with it, because this information is just scattered out there and people teach you how to code online, but they don't teach you the principles and how to apply it. And that's where I want to fix this. So My target audience through this whole channel is pretty much anybody, but I noticed a lot of people from, you know, their late 20s all the way up to their 40s and even higher, you know, they want to change their careers. They want a new path in life. They love technology and they think they'd be good at coding. And I'm here to tell you that, yes, you can be. And I want to help, you know, lay out some plans and some strategies for you, give you some curriculums that you could even follow, all kinds of different stuff, plus the information in the videos that we're going to be putting through so that way you can actually, you know, go from your 9-to-5 job and start putting in some time in learning this trade, learning the craft, learning how to actually put in code. And I think that's very important. And I don't think there's enough of that going around today. And I don't think there's enough, you know, implications of how to use code in, you know, real applications that a real employer would actually, you know, have you do. So with that being said, like I said, there's going to be a lot of stuff going on in this channel, but it's all going to be related around that. I'm going to have a couple other channels where I'm going to do some other things, but I'm keeping everything separated. And this is going to be my primary focus. You know, this is the meat and potatoes of what I am doing. I will be releasing a video every week, at least one video, and I'm going to be releasing little snippets of brain teasers that do with algorithms, math, interview questions, all kinds of stuff. Now, I encourage you, if you're watching this video and you watched it this long, to leave some comments on things you want to know about. Are you starting out in software engineering? I want to know. Why do you want to be a programmer? Why do you want to learn code? Tell me in the comments below. And if you got any value out of this video, or you feel that you're going to get value out of my channel or this channel, our channel here, if you feel that you're going to get value out of this channel, then please hit the subscribe button. Share this video with your friends and get people over here so we can start doing some work. So many things I had to spend hours and weeks and months trying to learn simple principles that I think that I could, you know, combine into a video and give you the answer really quick and have the light bulbs turn off so you know how to apply these things. And I think that's what's important in this channel, and that's what should be important on YouTube all around. And like I said, there's a lot of content creators that, you know, show you how to code until you're blue in the teeth. But I'm going to show you how to code and how to apply it, and we're going to have some fun doing it on the way. This is who this channel is for. All right. We're going to have a little fun with it, and I really hope you like this. So please give me a like down below. If no, please do give me a like. Hey, do you want to know what type of gear I'm using, or what type of computer build I've got? Or maybe you're just looking for quality gear that has been tested and researched personally by me. Well, if so, head over to kit.co/SeanP to find out.